Well, now that we have the stone, how do we find Goril and Sereka?
The Githyanki once controlled parts of the Underdark. I think that's where Sereka would feel at home. Where home for Goril is, on our plane, I've no idea.
Then we start with the female.
I know a tracker named Dritz Duurden, who was born in the Underdark. He lives near Nesmi at Mithril Hall. You'll like him. He's drow.